edition of SmackDown. Good luck wiping that smile off your face. It's time for SmackDown. We're coming to you live from Minneapolis, Minnesota. From the Twin Cities, welcome to beautiful downtown Minneapolis. There's no doubt this is one of the most exciting lineups we've had in a month of Sundays, so stay tuned. We've got one of the best lineups in WWE history. Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
I hope it's not raining outside.
It'll be the Dudley Boys versus the New Day.
Man, with these two teams, anything can happen.
Accompanied by Xavier Woods, at a combined weight of 497 pounds, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
The WWE Universe is on their feet in anticipation for this tag match.
And you can bet the Universe will show their appreciation if this is a good one.
You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Welcome everyone to SmackDown, emanating tonight from the great city of Minneapolis, Minnesota.
There's so much rich history here in Minneapolis, Cole. Of course, starting with it being the longtime home of the AWA,
of which I was the world heavyweight champion at one time.
Big E doing some good work here.
What does Bubba Ray Dudley need to do to win tonight? a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team. What I think will happen is this team will take advantage of any mistakes that are made and score the victory.
And he comes crashing down. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. So I get your reference, you still use him.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. He's starting to feel it here. His tag team match can get out of hand. Big E into the cover. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt. Yeah, just barely, though. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
You want attributes for Big E? It would take a lot less time to talk about what he doesn't have. Big E has incomparable strength, lightning quick speed, and for a man his size, a great looking for the footballer's coping. Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Putting careers on the line with moves like that. I believe that is the first time we've seen that. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control for him.
Hey, stop. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing. If you ask me, now might be the ideal time to make a bold move. What a counter. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1-2-3.
Oh, can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Can just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than quickly. And the strike connects.
And he tags out.
Nice contact there.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He was able to reverse that. What a reversal. Kofi's setting him up.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston. Nobody home there.
Nobody home. Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Simply reminding him that he's here. He's on the defensive here. Headed into this match, he is looking extremely confident.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys runs away from you.
The quick reversal there by Devon Dudley.
He saw that one coming.
In my opinion, Devon Dudley has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
Rather than continuing to absorb any more punishment, he might want to tag out here. Don't forget, he's executed his finisher twice already, which means his opponent probably has the move well scouted by now.
You know, wins don't just happen here in the WWE, Cole. He's going to need to be aggressive if he wants to take this match.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast of WWE Television. He's getting locked up pretty bad here. He needs to find a way to create some space here. Could this be it?
I think so. One.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
The drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Devon Dudley with nice contact there. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. He stopped his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, look what the view's like from up there.
Here are your winners, Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house. You know, without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
And folks, as a reminder, the action tonight is coming to you from one of the greatest wrestling hotbeds of all time, Minneapolis, Minnesota. Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
I know one thing. This guy talks a lot.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
Very well put. A fan favorite. And so it goes.
Straight and to the point.
That's what we've come to expect from this superstar. The next match. Don't change the channel. We have singles action coming up.
No one's going to change any channel.
We have John Cena against Apollo Crews.
Man, oh man, this is going to be some matchup.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Like it or not, John Cena is unquestionably the face of WWE.
That's right. In every arena we go to, we hear passionate fan responses from both sides of the fence. Clearly, this SmackDown crowd can't wait for this one to get started.
And his opponent, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 240 pounds, Apollo Crews.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen.
I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
And it sounds like these fans here in Minneapolis are hungry for some WWE action. So let's give it to them.
So what are your thoughts right now on John Cena? What, in your opinion, can the WWE Universe expect from him here?
Hey, he's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to be fire in their eyes tonight. This one's going to be great, I can tell you that.
In some serious pain here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Cena's showing at this point.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
I can tell you this about where an opponent's head should be when he's in the ring with John Cena. If the opportunity comes up, you have got to put him away. Don't be caught off guard for 1 second. You're not going to get many chances to finish Cena off. And if you don't take the ones you get, you're going to regret it.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Oh, my.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet, anyway.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
here.
You know, King, you make a good point, so I'll ask you this about that famous durability and resilience of John Cena. What is it that allows him to stay in matches even when it looks like he's on the verge of being dominated? I mean, we've seen him come back practically from the dead so many times.
Oh, you're right. John Cena is just the ultimate competitor, Michael. He refuses to give in to anyone, no matter what state he's in. And Cena's only gotten tougher over the course of his career. That's what makes it even more astounding. He's as strong now as he's ever been.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Check out Apollo Crews here. And he's rolling. When this guy's on, look out. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stop.
And these guys are throwing rounds. They're pulling out all the stops.
And here's a cover. Looking to steal it there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
And blood like you or me. He can be hurt. He can be defeated.
Well, he may be made of flesh and blood, but he's completely unlike you and me, Michael. There's unquestionably something special about John Cena.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed.
John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point. When this guy's on, look out.
He saw that one come.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Ouch! That'll give you whiplash.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
His will.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count
down.
Count.
Well, he's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. Well, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Going all the way up.
Oh, that's a long way up.
Watch out.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
And that was a huge counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
There's the pin.
Can his opponent kick out?
You can see the wear and tear.
The Columbus can do it.
For seven.
One. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
This one's over, folks. John Cena picks up the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
We have been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here. Next, we have Undertaker versus Rusev.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the United States Championship.
Champion. Listen to this reaction.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're looking at one of the greatest champions WWE has seen in a very long time.
I'm in shock. I can't believe you're not talking about yourself.
You said it, Cole.
We knew this could happen.
Oh, you knew, Cole?
for their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
It's go time, people.
You know what? It's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's struggling a bit here.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give. You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Boy, he just got laid out. Wow, he's still down after that. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Oh, he's in trouble now. If he keeps up this pace, great counter.
With a 180, The Undertaker, the reversal. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. The Undertaker won. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner and new champion, The Undertaker.
Here's your winner and the new United States champion, The Undertaker.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.